more to life than getting leg up and foot in the door. I mean, I'd love more money, hey, wouldn't we all? But putting cash over loved ones couldn't be more. I could be flat broke, still wouldn't be poor. And as for all the hard times that I guess should hurt, I don't skip a beat, still put my best foot first. Wish I could talk about my fam, but it wouldn't have worked. Cause when the love's that strong, it can't be put into words. So I dedicate this, better songs, better grades, trying to be a better son, better brother, better mate. And I've learned from mistakes, and I don't know what I am, but a part of that's knowing what you ain't. And I ain't never put a dude down just for trying to catch his break. Never gave shit based on a wage, they'll never say I did it any other way than my own way, at my own pace, with my own wrong turns, no breaks.
But I'm gonna get somebody, no way no one can stop me. They can say what they say, just watch me. And when I get paid, no.
And high school wasn't for me much, nah. Most of my teachers swore I was fucked, but then a couple had faith in me, helped me back up. I'll probably never quite thank them enough, but thanks to them, I'll be stepping on stage at my graduation. Long way from walking, train tracks from the station, riding a 405 Flinders Street in amazement, a spray paint can control. Dedication displayed on the walls, disputed its name as art form, till I tried and wasn't able at all. I still wonder how graffiti goes under when naked little girls go on magazine covers. Okay, but I grew up, now I'm all of 6 feet. No more fucking around, it's uni courses and beats. And what's important to me is my family tree. The now and knowing whatever will be, will be. Man, make the most of it when I know that we'll never have this moment again. Headphones on my head, board shorts on my legs, cigarettes, notepad and a pen. Going back to them lunch smokes, weekend binges with my kin, in my FUBU jeans with my fringes to my chin. Even before that, barely finished being kids when we give shit to the girls we interested in. Blow up soda bulbs, keep us entertained. When I kept my cigarettes in my pencil case, and couldn't wait till each 6th of September came. Come the 7th, ticking days off the calendar again. And some mates went astray, I love them but things change. What can I say, you lay in the bed you make, and I'm trying to make mine a king. But life's now, so I slow down, take it all in, you know.